Good morning. Today is June the 7th, and this is my reading for my Libras. Okay, let's get into your reading. So you have the Three of Swords here. You have the Five of Wands. You have the Nine of Swords. You have the Four of Swords. You also have the Five of Cups. You have the Seven of Swords. And you have the World card in reverse. So what this is telling me is that you're brokenhearted about a situation here. Brokenhearted. You've been fighting with somebody. And with this fighting and this brokenheartedness, this has to do with a relationship here. Somebody lied in a relationship, did all kind of stuff in a relationship. So you've been fighting with them. So you're in your mind about this situation. And the next card is telling me that you need rest concerning this situation. You're feeling betrayed here. You feel like you lost something because these three cups are down. But if you'd only turn around, you see you have two cups right behind you that are full. But anyway, the next card you have is the Seven of Swords. And this is about betrayal all day, every day. It's about leaving something behind. Somebody betrayed somebody's confidence here, Libras, is what this reading is telling me. And now it feels like your world is upside down. So, Libras, this is your reading for today. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very, very much.